highway in Oxnard. I'm heading towards Thurnville Campground. I heard good things about it, but also want to see if I can just find some free PCH overnight parking, which I hear they have it. See, Thornhill Brew Beach. That's supposed to be a pretty good camp spot. So, here we are on the coast. That first place did not have any availability. The second place didn't even ask. I could easily park for free on PCH. And now I'm pulling into Leo Carrillo to hopefully be able to go to their store. So yeah, I'm just gonna hang out on the coast, I think, tonight. I'll see you in a minute.
All right, so heading back up the way, up the coast. And I'm gonna find a little spot to sleep.
Totally loud, obviously, but you know, if you got to get up and go somewhere in the morning, but want to pay for a campground, not going to set out. Check this out. I saw these people on the side of the road, asked the guy behind me, he's like, yeah. So we both stayed here, and I had even asked one of the rangers, they said they always see him. Oh, all I need is a little rest.
Hi, Cornelia, sweetheart. How are you?
Anyone know what movie that's from? I took off my number line right here. What do you think, Charlotte?
Do you like it?
I like seeing it with my mom.